Okay. All right, guys. Welcome back to EverythingKidsTube. It's your sister, so here. My kid?
There she is.
All right, guys. Welcome back to EverythingKidsTube. It is the Server Sleuth here, and today I am joined by my very excited cousin, Mr. Lucas. So without further ado, let's get started. And today we are creating the Yummy Nummies Mini Kitchen Magic Cupcake Cutie Maker.
Hey, this video is kid approved.
Cupcake Cuties Maker, sorry. I love this packaging.
Look at that little girl. She's pretty cute. Yes.
Why do you need a whole...
All of the ingredients for this kit were made in the U.S., which is a big plus. All right, so let's take a look at the box.
The box looks like...
So it looks like we have some chocolate cupcakes with some vanilla frosting and tons of cool sprinkles. These look just like the ones that we had on the donuts.
Here it comes.
And you only have to cook for 15 seconds, so that's really cool. Can you guys see that? 15 seconds. And yeah, I'm really excited. We're hoping that this is better than the donuts because those were... not very good. You should definitely go watch that video, but they did not quite turn out the way we had hoped. So let's look to see what we have inside. So cute. Okay. So we have some packets here. This is the... What is this? What is it? Let's see. Frosting. Frosting packet. What's that one? That one is the chocolate batter for the cupcakes packet.
Let's see. What is this?
Oh, well, I'm not sure. Oh, whoa. And here is the sprinkles packet.
Look at all of this.
Oh, wow. Look at that. So this is kind of like, this is new. I haven't seen these in the other boxes that we had. Keep track of your favorite Yummy Nummies. That's really cool. I've only made two before this. Three. Sorry. We made the sushi, the donuts, and the burger.
Okay.
We have the instructions.
Here
is the mixing
mold.
Yes, mixing molds. That's exactly what they are, mixing molds. So we're going to cut the cupcake section away from the other two sections. And then we have all the utensils, so cute. There you go. Piping bag for you, and a piping bag for me. And look at these adorable mini cupcake liners. I mean, they are perfect for American Girl dolls. And then we have, as always,
on the green one.
Okay, we have the normal spoon and the scooping spoon. So here's the scooping spoon.
On the scooping spoon.
And here is the normal spoon.
Okay,
so let's get started. We're going to put 10 scoops of the chocolate batter with 4 scoops of water.
Yes,
look at that chocolate cake batter. That looks really good. Smells good.
Like?
What does it smell like?
Like cupcake.
Thank you. Now we're done with the cake batter. It looks a little bit more like frosting, but we're gonna leave it as is. So now we're gonna put the little mini cupcake liners, oops, we have some chocolate spill, into our little cupcake tray. Here, Mr. Lucas, will you please help me put the cupcake liners in?
And these?
Yep.
I got one.
And then you can save that one for later.
Why?
I don't know, in case we want to make more, I guess.
There's one, two, three. What? Let's count again. One, two, three, four.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay, so let's put a little scoop. Alright, so here are the cupcakes after we put them in the microwave for 15 to 20 seconds. We put them in for 20 seconds.
And are they?
And we are going to let them cool for 1 minute while we make the frosting.
They're already.
Almost. Well, we still have to make the frosting. Here, try this.
Okay.
It's a little piece. How does it taste?
Good.
Oh, good. Okay. So, now we are going to make the frosting, and to do that, we are going to take... Here, would you like to mix everything?
Try it. It's good.
I'll try it. Mmm. It is good.
It is.
Okay. So here, Lucas, there you go. Frosting. So we're going to do 8 scoops of the frosting mixture.
8 scoops?
Yep. To 1 scoop of water. Ooh, this smells really good. It smells like cotton candy.
It smells like cotton candy.
Okay, now we're going to take our mixed frosting and put it into our piping bags. There we go, so cute. Now we're going to remove the cupcakes from the cupcake tin. Now to frost them. Lucas, do you want to frost some of them?
Yeah.
I'll frost this one.
That's mine.
That's yours. Uh-oh.
What?
A little crazy on the frosting. It comes out fast.
I don't want to do the frosting.
Okay. It's a little hard. It's even harder than normal frosting.
What?
Uh-oh.
What?
Now we're going to decorate with some sprinkles. Now for the taste test.
Which one is mine?
Oh, wait, take the wrapper off.
What?
Gotta take the wrapper off. Looks like a real cupcake. Mmm, it smells good. Okay. Did you take the wrapper off?
gotta do it like this.
Sure. One, two, three. Pretty good. Not too bad. I like it. Tastes good. The consistency of the cake tastes like real cake. The frosting is a little weird, but it tastes like real frosting. So this was good. I give this the approval. The kid approval.
What?
What do you think of it? Do you like it? Would you eat another one?
I'd eat that one.
Okay.
Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you all next time.